Hi, everybody. It's me, Jokey Pants. I'm going through and I'm going to play an old game that we've talked about more times than I can fucking count on What an Oddcast. Well, if you don't know me, I'm Jokey Pants, a.k.a. Jared Minikheim from a little podcast called What an Oddcast. Well, we just hit our 4 years, and, you know, we've been spitting around the idea of doing gaming things, and then we don't actually do gaming things. Like, typically we just get too busy with whatever, and then we're like, we'll do it later. And then later never comes, and I decided, you know what, fuck it, let me do a little something. So in case you can't tell, this is Resident Evil 5, probably one of the worst fucking games I could have been like, you know what, I think I'll just torture myself replaying this fucking game. So yeah, that's where we are, with, fucking overly steroided Chris Redfield and Shiva. Shiva? Yeah, I haven't played this game in forever. So anyway, this is a third floor production. Yeah, there's gonna be a whole bunch of things happen. So anyway, let's just skip all this bullshit and we just get right into the heart of things. Why you came here, right? Oh, never mind. I can't skip it. You know why I can't skip it? Because this isn't an old game. So Xbox gave out $10 because it's Summer Game Fest, and oh, they have all these freaking deals about things, and well, most things that were on sale that I would have bought, I already owned it. I already fucking had everything to do with it, so there was no need for me to have to go fucking buy it again. So instead, I decided, you know what, why don't I just put money into a game from my past that we talk about a lot. And so I bought this fucking pile of shit. I'm going to attempt to play through it, and we'll see how many videos I actually get through before I just decide that it's not fucking worth it, because my god, look at this thing. It is a horrendous... Like, look at the fucking design of Chris. Like, what fucking animal is he? Like... He looks like if Dwayne The Rock Johnson and fucking Channing Tatum got combined into the same body, you'd have Chris Redfield, where, like, everything about his muscle structure makes no fucking sense. The man has no neck and he's just all shoulder and fucking pecs. God damn. Do you remember what leg day is, Chris? But then again, considering that the joke everyone makes is that he punches a fucking boulder at the end, I guess they had to make sure you really understood that he had that upper body strength. Really wish I could skip all this dumb shit, because I don't really fucking care about the plot. You know what I mean? Like, this game, the plot's so fucking dumb in this game, it doesn't even fucking matter. You fight a giant fucking bat, there's a bunch of other shit that happens, and like... You know, at least it's not 6. You know, at least this one was the last one where you actually got to play a game and it wasn't just run from point A to point B and do stuff. I don't know. All right, so here we go. Here goes Jokey Pants attempting to play fucking Resident Evil fucking 5 my ass. Oh god, you have to hold it to run. Oh man. Oh yeah, and then, you know, and then there's just the people over here beating the shit out of something in a bag. Hey, what's going on, guys? Oh yeah, you look real friendly. You know, you got the machete there. And it seems like you might cut your fingers off, but hey, you know, whatever floats your boat, bud. Okay. Oh, gentlemen, no, don't let me interrupt the beat the monkey in a sack or whatever the... Whatever you do. Okay. Oh, yeah. No, I'm on my way. Totally not anything to worry about, you know? Just, oh, and then a cutscene. Because, you know, Resident Evil has to sell the fact, like, something's not right about this small fucking African town village thing.
Like, oh, something's not right. I don't hear people beating something in a fucking sack. Where did they go?
And then, you know, the classic, you know, like, oh, it's an eerie ghost town all of a sudden. Oh, no. You know, and it's, you know, the good guys showed up, so all the bad guys have to go fucking run and hide again for some fucking reason. I don't know. This game is bad. Did I mention that already? This game's not good. If you were hoping I was going to play a good game and entertain you, oh, you don't fucking... You don't even know. I don't even remember. Where am I supposed to go around the back? Yeah. So yeah, I haven't played this game in a very, very long time. I just remember that it's bad. It's just not good. It doesn't get better. So.
Yes, I am your contact through the door here. Nothing suspicious at all.
No, not at all. No, you know, just the meat's all rotting. You know, has OSHA been in here? Have you had, like, FDA, anything, I don't think they should be selling this meat, is my point. You know, my partner here and I, we just came to inspect the meat and make sure, and, I mean, yeah, you're definitely not getting a B. You know, I'd have to give you, like, I don't know, like an F minus? I don't know, what's that, uranium? Well, I mean, we said we came for cake, but, I meant, like, literal cake, but, all right. Oh, no, that's right, that's how you get all your stuff. Oh, yay, a fucking pistol and a fucking knife and... All right, now I have my gun. Pow-pow. Right, close up on the tits going up, because, why not? Like, yeah, we have a...
That fucking outfit looks so fucking... It was an outfit that they fucking gave me. It was so fucking dumb. Oh my fucking god.
Oh, I apologize. They gave me the fucking, what they call it, the Road Warrior outfit. I was like, oh, okay, let me look at that. And I was like, oh, that looks fucking, like, that looks so bad. Let me put it on. Oh, and am I not disappointed? Okay, anyway, back to the game.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Oh, Resident Evil. What happened? What happened? Oh, why are you killing the goat? Are you covering him in raspberry jam and murdering him and letting the crows eat him? Hey, FDA police, this is a meat crime. Yeah, no, I'm not going to investigate that. I don't care that much. Yeah, is this thing I can get? No, it's just a box. Just a box. Oh, look, another guy. Oh my. What the? You like trying to fit a tarp in him? You trying to make him a table? I don't go with that. Hey, a plant. Oh my god. God knows he can't go without a good plant.
The writing's erratic. All outsiders will receive blight punishment. He will bless them with a sacred death. You will release them from their bonds of wickedness.
All right, Shiva, so we just have to be on the lookout for an emo kid. Everybody's got one.
And if you're wondering why I'm, like, looking out the window awkwardly the way I am, is I remember specifically that there's little blue things, and let me remind everyone, I have played this before. I played this years ago. I actually had collected all the shit, but unfortunately that was many, 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 many moons ago, and I have no fucking idea where any of them are now to be able to unlock jack shit, and I don't really care enough to go looking them up, because I just don't care enough, you know what I mean?
Don't know how I'm saying?
Ah, there we go, you have to hold A. See, that's how long I haven't played this fucking piece of garbage. Anyway, now normally I would have one of the co-hosts, like Anthony, Sven, somebody join in on this horrible piece of trash nostalgia with me, but I decided I'll torture myself because, God, that outfit, his nipples are so off-center. It's such a bad costume. Like, what in your right mind is like, it'd be really badass? Uh-oh.
Hey, you stop that.
Hey, he doesn't want a meatball right now. Guys, I said put your fucking hands up, guys. He doesn't want the meatball. Oh, man, you want to get that looked at, guy? You might want to go get that. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, I guess that's one thing with 4 and 5 is that, they definitely went on, like, the gross-out method of making the infected. Like, look at that. He's, like, reaching at his throat. It's, like, tearing into him and shit. Terrible. And I remember playing this when this first came out. I was way younger. And this terrified me. Like, this actually scared me. Looking at it now, I'm like, God, this is a game. It's like, they went from making zombies to Las Plagas, and then I can't even remember what the fuck they call these. Super Punch! We go over here and stomp! Yeah! We got him! Come on, put your hands up. Okay, he's dead. Well, now we're gonna have to report that. We're gonna have to make a full-on report that the suspect, he made a move on me. I didn't shoot him unprovoked. You have to have my back here, Sheba. You understand? Where are you, Sheba? Where are you at? You have to have my... Oh, thanks. You gave me ammo. How nice of you. Okay. No. A reloads. Yeah, that's something else. It's kind of dumb. I'm used to, like, X, but fucking A. The fuck are we supposed to go here? Sheba, you're supposed to be directing me where to go. I don't know where we're going here. Oh, we gotta jump out the window. Because not like there are doors that maybe could have let outside. No. We gotta make the fun stuff. We gotta jump out the fucking window. So fucking dumb.
Hey, they're over here. Hey, everybody, they're over here now.
Yeah, I love that the town just disappears until you're like... discover that they're making zombies. Like, oh, we gotta kill them now. So you guys couldn't have decided that, like, beforehand, or like some dumb shit. See, and this is another thing. Like, I remember being a kid, like, you would always just try to, like, fight your way through, like, fight everybody that came, and then you realize after you died once or twice, you're like, oh, I have to run to the door because that's what I'm supposed to do. Oh, and we're gonna combine, because then you get health, kids. That's how you get health.
You gotta take two people to kick this door in for some reason. Because this was a co-op game and they realized they had to have things that made it co-op, even if it doesn't make any fucking sense.
What in the actual... What are you fucking cutting with that? What could you possibly need? Look how short the fucking handle is, right? As compared to the size of the fucking axe. And then there's just, oh, Jesus Christ, and there's just more. Oh, my God, man. What are you even fucking cutting with that? Do you have to stay? Oh, God. You're just going to got to stand right in the way. Right. Yeah, you take that ammo, because I honestly feel like you're probably going to need it to save me, because we all know I'm not going to. Well, no, I'm not going to do great this entire episode. There's going to be definitely moments where I completely shit the bed. Oh my God, you just burned alive. We got to get the fuck out of here, Sheba. We're in over our heads, man.
I didn't sign up for this. I came here for the gasoline.
It's a Mad Max reference. What if I just mumbled the whole way through this? Like, I didn't actually say any... Back away from the fucking door. Yeah, that's right. You're afraid of the laser. All right, now help me open up this door, because I'm too weak to open it on my own with all the fucking muscles that I've been building, taking all steroids and murdering and eating innocent children. This episode brought to you in part by coffee. Because God knows if I didn't have coffee... Let's not talk about if I didn't have coffee. It's not what you came here for. You came here to watch me kill some shit. So the beginning of this game... This game just, like, followed beat for beat for what Resident Evil 4 did, where it's like you get into the actual village and then it's like, oh, the shit goes down. And like this game was no exception. It did like the same thing. Where like the very beginning is kind of slow, kind of meh, and then it just throws you headfirst into getting mobbed. Let me translate. He's saying that this man stole one of their sacred goats that they were using for sacrifice, and our executioner here is gonna give him a light tap on the wrist. Ooh, not a slight tap on the wrist. Mistranslation. My bad, Shiva. My bad. It was not a slight tap on the wrist. Yeah, but they're just standing in the like they see the man that they came here to talk to get fucking murdered, and they just stand in the window. They don't even try to fucking hide. Like, any kind of, like, training would teach you to be like, maybe don't stand in the fucking open. But, like, no. They just stand right out in the fucking open and say, fuck it. Oh, yeah, I actually push it. And, you know, of course I do.
All right. That's one. Let's get the other one, Shiva. Keep him back while I push this bookcase. That'll hold him for, like, 2.5 seconds.
More ammo. Thank you. Please stop. Just stop. Hey, look at all the ammo, Shiva. Look at all the ammo. There's a lot of ammo and you're missing it all. But there's ammo. Alright, then just start shooting. Bang, bang, bang. Bang, bang. Bang, 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 bang. Chitty chitty bang 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 bang. Get off that fence. That's illegal. Leave me alone, said no one. I don't fucking know. Oh, Resident Evil 5. Why? Just why? Why was this a thing? You know, to think it back, like, this game was, like, really popular. Like, I heard everybody talking about it. Like, everybody was getting it and all that fun shit. And then, you know, and then we look back and we're like, God, this game was fucking terrible. And it's like, yeah, you know, this game was always fucking hot fucking garbage. You know what? Can I throw it out the window? Ha, I can. Oh, but I did destroy the door.
Kurt, come in! They're trying to kill us!
Oh, well, they broke in. Hey, look, I got an achievement. Defeat 3 with 1 grenade or proximity bomb. Look at that, folks. Oh, moving right along. Now they're going to start coming in through the roof. Man. Ow, hey! That is not very nice. Gonna have to hook you for that one.
Please just stop. Just go away, please.
Quick, Shiba, we have a way out from our own creation of misery.
Yeah. Hold on, let me get the money.
Oh, God. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, this is bad. Yep, no, she died. Oh, this is bad. Oh, where do I even end? Do I end episode 1 with me being a fuck-up and dying right there? Do I just keep... There's no one in here. Like, there's... Oh, my God. I forgot that was a fucking cutscene. Jesus Christ. I forgot that's the cutscene when you died there. It's just getting fucking mobbed on. Oh, my God. Okay. 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 Okay, so let's organize here, shall we? Yeah, we'll give that to me. We'll give that to her, and then we're going to combine it. So maybe she's not such a fucking idiot. Why the... Okay, this is the... Why would I buy the same fucking gun that I already have? Like, why would I do that? Why would I buy the same fucking thing that I have? I don't even have enough money to buy anything. So, of course, I'm just... Yeah, I'm fucking ready. Because I don't have any fucking money. The game just started. You fuck right off with that. I'll tell you. Okay, and we're gonna hold on to our grenades. We're gonna hold on to the fucking grenade because, we're gonna fucking need it. We're gonna fucking need it for the big motherfucker with the axe. So my plan is, episode one is just me getting through this, if it's not, too much, is just to, get through this part, and then, the second part, we'll be dealing a little more with to do with this horrendous horseshit of a game. Please feel free to leave in the comments too. Like, did you enjoy this game when it came out? Because I know for a fact, me and all my friends, we enjoyed this game when it first came out. But I mean, it's not like we really had a ton of options, there was Dead Space, which was clearly a better fucking game. But there was the nostalgia to Resident Evil of like growing up with Resident Evil, it was always like this ooky spooky, like. If you didn't have someone with if you didn't have someone with like Silent Hill, then you had somebody with, then you'd have somebody with this, or one of the older ones, whatever, what have you. But like, it was always one of the two. It was always either Resident Evil or Silent Hill. So like, when Res 5 came out, like, buddies were old enough to like go and buy them, and we're like, oh man, we're gonna have so much fun playing these games, blah blah, and like, man. They were enjoyable back then, but that's put against me because we didn't know what good games were. We were fucking young and very dumb. We were like, oh, these games are so cool, man. Like, I can't believe. Like, oh, man, look how I'm killing them. But, like, in retrospect, they've never been good. Like, these games have always been trash. Let me just point this out, Resident Evil. Like, the fucking tank control, I don't understand the tank control. Like, this is how many fucking years after the original Resident Evils? Like, this came out in, like, the mid-2000s, and you're telling me you couldn't get rid of fucking tank control by then? Jesus criminy, man. Like, I can't even begin to understand this game. Hey, look, and there's the big guy. We're gonna do this. And pop. And we're gonna do this. Run. Oh, money. Ooh, money. Run, Shiva, run! Okay, or just, have to reload. Oh, shit. Run, bitch, run! And then just unload into him. I don't remember if you can actually fucking kill him unless you have all the shit. Which, obviously, we don't have jack of anything because I just started. Oh no. Oh, thanks, Shiva. Now run, you fucking dumb bitch. God damn it. Run, motherfucker, run! Oh, this is so bad. I gotta go find more ammo. Oh no. Oh no. Please, somebody send prayers for me. Shiva, get out of my way. I swear to God, if he's right behind me. Yep, he's right behind us. All right, we're going to run up here. Oh, no, bad touch. Oh, that's bad. Oh, no. Oh, no. I only have 2 bullets. Oh, this is all bad. I'll hold out till he gets here, huh? Yeah, I'll try to remember that while I'm running around with no fucking ammo. Because this is all about... Oh my god, I just keep finding more money. Stop it.
Oh, the fucking day. Oh my god!
Sorry, folks, I lost my shit there for a second, because, Chris, forgot how to jump over. Hey, look, more grenades! which is more than what I fucking... Oh, God. We gotta run. I wanted to look in that drawer, because I know there's something in that drawer, but I can't look in the fucking drawer, because we gotta run. We have to run. I am out of ammo. This is no fucking bueno. Eh. Yeah, get him off me. Thank you. Oh, I missed. Oh, that was ammo, too. Fuck. A duck. Hey, look, ammo. Let me guess. I'm going to turn around. It's going to be death. Just about. God damn it. I don't have very much ammo. This sucks. Oh, this is gonna suck ass. Put it all into him. Fucking give it to him. Just punch him. Punch him and fucking run. Ow! What the fuck, man? You're gonna be here shortly? Well, it better be faster. Oh my god. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Thanks, Shiva. This is like the only thing you're fucking useful for. So thank you for having a fucking purpose. Because I swear to Christ. What the fuck is that? Giving me fucking ammo for something I don't even have. I hate it when these games fucking do that. I really do. They're like, here's some submachine gun fucking ammo. But I don't have a sub. But you will at some point. We're assuming, because it's somewhere. It's like, okay, like, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind while I try not to fucking die. Like, thanks. Thanks. Oh, let me guess. It's like right in here. Yep. God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, hey, yay! I did it, guys! We did it! Hooray! He looks fucking stupid. Chris, what are you wearing? That's clearly not battle. That's... Oh, fucking RPG! I love that, too. They're like, we'll get the gate open for you. Like, okay, thanks. You're gonna, like, come around. They're like, no. We're just gonna blow the fuck out of it. Because, like, fuck it, man. We have an RPG. What else are we gonna use it on? Like, what the fuck? Oh, end of chapter 1-1 with a rank A. Did I get rank S? You fucking better believe I didn't. But I got rank A. And you know what? At the end of the day, I think a rank A is just fine. This has been part 1 of Jokey Pants playing fucking Resident Evil 5. It took me almost 30 minutes. So, catch me next time. Until then, catch us at Oddcast on Twitter, and email us at oddcastmedia@gmail.com, because, you know, why not? Why not do all those things and have all the fun? And go check out What an Oddcast, because why not? Why not have all the fun? Why not have all the fun? Goodbye! Jesus Christ, 30 fucking minutes. God, I suck.